Good evening and welcome to the Dodgeland Middle School Band and Choir Winter Concert. My name is Gracie and I play the flute in sixth grade band. We are very excited to have you back for our first in-person performance since March 2020. Our first song of the evening is Good King Wenceslas, a traditional Christmas carol. In this song, you will hear solos and solis performed by the students in the band, as indicated in your program. Please enjoy.
My name is Brianna, and I play the flute in the sixth grade band. Our next piece this evening will be Jolly Old St. Nicholas, another American Christmas carol. The lyrics for this song comes from a poem published in the 1800s. This song will be played as a duet with the whole band, with half the band playing part A and the other half playing part B. We hope you enjoy our version of Jolly Old St. Nicholas.
My name is Kylie Wester, and I play the trumpet in sixth grade band. The final song for the sixth grade portion of the concert will be Up on the Housetop by Benjamin Hanby. This song taught us a lot how to read music, including learning new notes and how to read different repeat signs. We have all worked very hard on this song, and we hope you enjoy our music and wish you a great holiday season.
Oh, All right. My name is Mr. Robinson. I teach band here. I'm in my second year here, and I just have to say all of your students are just fantastic. It's really a joy to be teaching here. So what you just heard was our sixth grade band, and believe it or not, that was their very first live concert, because last year we went all virtual for our concert, so that was their first time on stage, and I think they did very well. So the next group you will hear is our seventh and eighth grade band, and they are filtering on right now. But I just wanted to extend another welcome and thank you for being here, and we appreciate you taking time out of your day. It's a very busy time, but we appreciate it.
My name is Dylan Noble, and I play flute in the middle school band. The first song you will hear from the 7th-8th grade band will be The Little Drummer Boy, arranged by Gerald Sebesky. The original song was composed by Kathleen Davis in 1941 and was titled The Carol of the Drums. Be sure to listen for the soft dynamics that give this piece vivid imagery of a quiet winter night. Please enjoy The Little Drummer Boy.
Good evening. My name is Bianca Severo, and I play trumpet in the middle school band. Our next piece we will be playing is O Come All Ye Faithful, a traditional Christmas carol. This straightforward carol is a Christmas classic dating all the way back to 1751. Please enjoy O Come All Ye Faithful.
Thank you. My name is Jaden Ferrari, and I play the tenor saxophone in the middle school band. The final selection the middle school band will be playing for tonight's concert is Winter Wonderland, arranged by Michael Story. We hope you enjoyed the band portion of tonight's concert, and we hope you will stick around to hear some great music by middle school choirs. Have a safe and joyful holiday season. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, and welcome back to Live Concerts at Dodgeland. It's been a while, as evidenced by my hair. It's a little longer now, but I'm still happy to be making music on the stage with students again, and what a fantastic turnout. It's so great to see so many people in the audience for us this evening, supporting your students. So I'm Mr. Bryce Mencha. I am the choir director here at Dodgeland. This is my sixth year with the district, and that first song was Antiphonal Deck the Hall, so a different arrangement of the traditional Deck the Hall tune. Antiphonal meaning kind of a back and forth call and response, as you just heard. Our next song will be a feature by the 7th and 8th grade students, so my 6th grade students may quietly take a seat. And I wanted a feature for each of my groups, and so I kind of let them pick. They came up with a long list. I let them pick kind of their options, and they actually both wanted this song. Sorry, 6th grade. We spent many minutes bemoaning the fact that the 7th and 8th graders got this song, but they're doing a fantastic job with it. And so this is All I Want for Christmas Is You. Our soloists are Chloe Sweeney and Trinity Denreuter. I've had student groups have been asking me to do that song for 6 years, and so I finally checked it off the list here. So our next song is a feature by the sixth grade students, and they have selected Feliz Navidad. It was their second choice, but nonetheless, they are doing a great job with it. They actually, in certain parts of it, they sing in two parts, so we kind of split the choir in half, and there's two parts going on at once. And I wasn't content with the only Spanish phrase in the song being Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad, and then I want to wish you a Merry Christmas. And so keep an ear out for a couple additional Spanish phrases. We had a friendly competition between the two groups to see who could learn it and perform it better, the grand prize being some gigantic candy canes. And so this is Feliz Navidad. I have a few acknowledgments to make before we sing our final song of the evening. First of all, again, big round of applause for Mr. Michael Butson on the piano this evening. It's been great having Michael be our accompanist, and he's in the building. He started off as a sub this year and has been a long-term sub, and so it's been great to have him come down, work with our students, and have a familiar face as he is a Dodgeland alumnus. So thank you to Michael. I also want to acknowledge our soloists and have them take a bit of a bow here. So we had Chloe in All I Want for Christmas Is You and Trinity. And in Feliz Navidad, we had Cora. And we had Brianna. I'd also like to give a thank you to our administrators here at Dodgeland, our high school and middle school principal, Mrs. Jessica Johnson, and our associate principal, Ms. Marsh Modaff. And then we also have our district administrator, Annette Thompson. Thank you for all their support. We also have Ms. Abby Prenterman supervising this evening with us, been helping kind of corral the students and bring chairs out. We have our tech crew back there. We have Mr. Brad Modaff and Mr. Josh Jornis, and I believe Mr. Bob Sweeney back there, most likely. Give a wave if you're back there, Mr. Sweeney. Ah, there you are. All right, so thank you to all our custodial staff who set all these chairs up, and we'll have to take them down tonight so we can have elementary PE tomorrow and put them back up for our high school concert tomorrow evening. So they're working extra hard for us, and we appreciate it. So one more big round of applause for all of the moving parts that are involved. And I'd also like to thank Mr. Jonathan Robinson, our band director. This is his first live concert here at Dodgeland. It is so exciting to have live music back on our stage. And I might add, you may have noticed that our middle school choir students are sporting some pretty fetching shirts, sporting our new Dodgeland Music Department logo. And so I think they look pretty snazzy, and they sound pretty snazzy too. So we're going to close out our concert with one more piece, Somewhere in My Memory, which you may recognize from the movie Home Alone.
Long measure.
Thank you all for coming. Safe travels back home this evening. You're welcome to join us tomorrow evening for another great evening of music with our high school bands and choirs. Thank you. Good night.